So here I am. It's Saturday morning. I got to go into work in an hour or so. But we've got snow. We've got snow. But the problem is, it's probably just enough snow for me to use the snow blower. Okay. But over there is Mary, who's about 95 years old. She's got her dress on and stockings, so she's probably going out. And there she is shoveling. Shoveling, Mary. How can I use a snowblower when poor Mary is out there shoveling away? Ugh. All right, I'll use the shovel this time. But that snowblower is going to get some use, Mary. With or without you, Mary, put the shovel away. You're making me look bad. Ha! There. I beat Mary Dunn. Well, maybe she wasn't doing the whole driveway. She was just doing a little pathway. But I beat her. I got the whole driveway done before Mary did. I'm a little snow-covered. But the driveway's done. Woohoo for snowblowers!